Hey everybody, Varun here from Language Academy. Guys, doing another online video with Amrit. Amrit has claimed 25 points towards her permanent residency, 8 each in PET, almost 9, and then Nati in Punjabi in the very first attempt. Congratulations, Amrit. Very well done.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Amrit, I've seen you working hard. Being very honest, from last 2 to 3 months, I've seen you working so hard, coming straight after work and then traveling around 20-30 kilometers every day, just to get back home and then get back to work, back to the lab, and then, you know, the circle goes on.
Yeah.
Amrit, we were just missing by a few points. Twice or thrice, we just missed by 1 point, I remember. Yeah. Writing was the area which was giving us a lot of problems, a lot of troubles. What do you think helped you to get your score in writing this time?
Yes, for me, like, everything was okay, speaking every time 90. So main area was writing. Every time I was 78 points.
That's right.
So I was missing with 1 point, and it was really disappointing for me. But initially, my reading was not that good. I was missing in reading, writing, blanks. Then I start focusing only on reading. I improved in reading, but I lacked in listening. That's so right. Again, reading improved, and listening I missed in, I think, blanks and write from dictation. That is the most important part, like, that contributes to writing. So I was missing in that one, and again it was again 78. So every time I was thinking, I was confused where I'm lacking. So in the very last attempt, you remember, I go for Pearson mock test. And I did another mock test as well, so like from Language Academy portal. So those all were very helpful for me. And in the recent Pearson mock, so then you gave me the complete feedback as per you, that I was missing any blanks and write from dictation. That was true. I was missing S, E, S, E, D, those things. Then before my exam, I just practiced. I mainly focused on this thing. I was doing these silly mistakes and missing 1 point every time. I focused on those things. Then it happened. We did it. Finally, we did it.
That's right. That's right. I remember, guys, a lot of students, what happens with them is that they miss out in writing, but writing is not the reason. That was the case with Amrit as well. Every time she was a bit stressed about her essay template, she was a bit stressed about her SWT, and I understand that's logical, right? Because when you miss by a few points, you want to try each and everything out. But spellings in listening are very, very, very crucial.
Yes.
We end up making a lot of spelling errors in listening, blanks, and write from dictation, and it doesn't shows up on a scorecard. Even if you've got 90 in your enabling skills in spellings, you might still have a lot of spelling errors in your listening, blanks, and write from dictation. And that was the case here. We worked on that and we went through it quickly. Amrit, one thing I would like to ask, right? It's hard to travel, not having any time for yourself, you know, spending 10 hours at work, coming directly to the lab. Why did you choose not to study at home and rather than being in the lab?
Yeah, I could have chosen that one as well. But when we come into the lab, we get one-to-one feedback. Whatever I practice and whatever a feedback I got from all of the tutor, from you, Priyanka ma'am, and everyone. So that was very valuable for me. It helped me to find out what are the main areas that I need to improve, where I'm lacking with 1 or 2 points. So all those minor things, like every time, if we consider SST in listening, so every time what we should include and what we shouldn't. Because sometimes we put in there, but it gives us full score. At home, we think that, okay, I've did it, okay. But when you guys check, then we know that these things we need to avoid in exams. So those little minor things, because for 8 each, we have no chance for any mistake.
Right.
So those was the thing that was very helpful to crack.
That's very true. Guys, very important, when you put yourself in such an environment where you have tutors, you get instant feedback. And as Amrit pointed out, a lot of time we think we are doing something correct, which might not actually be correct when it comes to the exam. Very important, you ask for feedback. And if you're aiming for 8 each and if you're missing by a few points, you're not missing out the bigger picture. It's not that you're doing something significantly wrong. you are making a few minor mistakes which you need to work on. Because if you're almost around 75, 76, means you're doing correct on the majority of the things, but you're lacking or you're making mistakes in minor or minute areas where you need to work on and get through it. Amrit, Nati in first attempt, that too in 20 days. What do you think is
Yes.
important for Nati Punjabi?
For me, I was very nervous while Nati, because my when I was practicing PT, then my Nati exam was pre-booked. As we know, that dates are not available. So I booked for I think 3 4 months, but due to this one point in PT, I couldn't focus on any of the things. Then as we decided, we will go for Nati first. So I only had 20 days because there was no other dates available, so I had to go for Nati. So first 3 4 days it was very stressful for me. I was in the even in the online class, other students, they were practicing for quite some time. Then I was feeling like it's very hard. But then with all of your motivation and from the app, I practiced all the dialogues and I practiced at home. It was extra practice, but when I sit for the exam, it was very easy and it went very well. And I got good points as for my practice as well. I got, I think, around 73. So that I wasn't expecting. I was hoping I got 63, but that went very well. So that's all the feedback. Like when I was practicing, I got feedback from Karan sir. So he told me to be just like normal. I was a bit fast in my speaking, like while translating, which is just rushing out that so that I can complete all the content what they said. But he advised me, he guided me that I need to be lenient, I mean, in a small pace. So that all went well. So I'm really, really thankful to all of you, and I recommend everyone to join Language Academy who wants to crack 25 points.
Thanks for that, Amrish. Really appreciate it. Guys, very important. What I take out of Amrish's journey is that first of all, make sure you work hard. She's really, really hardworking. I've never seen such a hardworking person.
Thank you.
She was here in the lab every day. She used to practice 10 hours for Nati, and then she has done everything available on the Nati app. And that is the key reason why she has claimed 25 points. Make sure you work hard, but work hard in the right direction. And if you're missing by a few points, make sure you analyze yourself first. Don't just go for the exam. Analyze what mistakes you're making and then go for the exam. Because if you're missing out in something today, if you don't improve, you will be at the same position. You will be on the same level a few days after if you don't improve. Very important to analyze, improve, work hard, but make sure you work hard in the right direction and always ask for feedback. Congratulations, Amrit. All the very best.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so
That's it
much.
from this video, guys. Make sure you keep on practicing. If she has done it, I've done it, you can do it as well. But make sure you give you 100% and practice and work hard and smart like she did so that you can claim 25 points towards your residency. Varun from Language Academy, I'll see you very soon.